Welcome to part four. Let's now continue on with the main story. I did have a look between episodes about the Liz. Yeah, I missed her gun. And because it was on the thing, I saw about you. Yeah, if you don't have a mask, you're gonna like shoot the train just when it starts like a wave thing. I kinda like that mask, actually. Oh, that's a thing. You know, I'm never at full health long enough to take advantage of it. I'm not going back in this building. Alright, so I can find the labyrinth in this episode then. I need to just start going into the places. It was a park, so it was. I was too busy focusing on these. What is a giant train? And this literally summons them at about 80 damage. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, 100% gonna go on that then. Yeah, let's try this. Do a strat and apply some burn. And then focus around for a bit. Ah, you actual pussy. I mean, okay, this is... Where did he come? There we go, that's what I'm looking for. Okay. Am I pressing the wrong button? Oh, is it? Well, I pressed the wrong button the first time. Yeah. Okay. I need to explain it. Thank you. Oh my god. Shit. Push it.
Okay, this is not fun. You're actually not funny.
I mess up my timing too much. I'm either too conservative or too quick. No, I'm joking. I was too quick or too slow. Fuck off! That should go. Nah, I'm just gonna be restarting here. Okay, the second one. Fuck, missed, I guess. Oh, I just realized I haven't taken. I don't know. I'm like, I'm setting the fire to the beginning. Okay. I thought, you know what? While he's down, get the ammo so I can survive longer. Cool, that's fine. So that was not the play then. Yeah, actually, of course, you call me real quick, please? Times I wish I had a bit of fast firing and more mag. I want a bigger mag. And as I don't want a fucking weapon that I have to go with one fucking bullet at a time. Go, go, go. Okay, get you. Now go. Don't you dare scream. You're a pussy, you're actually a pussy. Your whole family's pussies. You're a pussy, you're a pussy. You're actually a bunch of pussies. Why did you have to do the fucking scream? She didn't do the scream. I need to somehow not actually manage to dodge that fucking slam. The weak spot is going to be on his back, and I just, you just can't get his back from yourself, really. I know he's slow and everything, but. I didn't dodge that. Somehow I was out. I felt that was going to be the run as well. Everything went good from the start. I can't multitask. I really can't. Like, I can't. I'm too busy, like, oh, look, the enemies, they're going to kill me. Oh, then the boss is going to start killing me. You actually used to kill. Okay. The enemies are doing so much distracting, it's fucking annoying me. Don't stick close to him. So why did I stick close? Holy shit. That's a lot quicker than I was hoping. Why did he pick me really quick then? Why did he look like a bird really quick then? Why'd you look like you're moving really quick, you little cunt? Knew his weak spot was his fucking back.
dickhead.
It's over. Won't fit. Not enough room.
Realistic. Oh my god, give me something now. Did I even get anything? I don't even know what I got. Did I get anything cool? Any armor, anything cool? Hey, nah, nothing cool. Oh, so I just got like materials on. Oh, can be a far powerful weapon. Let's continue. Well, that does look like water.
Anything you need? Ah, let's see what I've got.
Have I not unlocked?
Take care, my friend. Oh, traveler.
I never checked the wrong thing. No.
Take care, my friend.
Why do I...
Keep moving. Yeah, you killed the... Fine, let's have a look.
Okay.
Yeah, good. Now go.
There's enough there.
I'm not in the mood for Chad.
Oh, that's a bit. Oh. I mean, it's cool. Mod, what to do? Fires, explosive round. That's cool. Oh on now. This is real cool.
Cracks in the walls grow every day, surrounding me. Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the keeper? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The guardians are destroyed. The devourer lurks unchecked. The labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. Very well. Enter and see. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies within. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment. All endeavors will fail if I do any more.
Well, you were pretty cool. Oh, fuck. There's gonna be some sort of medical creatures always if there's a labyrinth. Oh. Elemental resistance, is it? Can you tell me what my max level could be? No. Could try anything. Okay, so that's like the exit now. So where did that teleport away? Quite far, I suppose. I mean, you couldn't leave the stairs if I was coming back. That's gonna teleport me just a little bit further. Okay. Oh, so those are the places where I go.
Great King, I did not expect you. You are not he. Yet you have opened the gates. A second Nui? It must be. For speaker of the word. Herald of the Guardian. Yet I thought... Are you not Nui? Of course, O artful one. May the Black Sun consume me in my ignorance. Your sublime feet honor the sands of the Eastern Wind, itinerant one. Whatever your purpose, we are blessed by your presence. Surely there are none like you, inimitable one. At least I have never seen your like. I know none of that name or description. There is one who might know, but he is not one to give information willingly. Except, perhaps, to another Nui. Yes, yes. Perhaps you are the one after all. You seek Aslan, the Undying King. But I warn you, challenging him will not be easy. Take caution. Like all Akari, I am only eager to see the Guardian restored, and the planet reborn. O discerning one, it is my joy then, my great honor, to help you find the Nui who was alive when said Guardian fell. None. Only one has there ever been since the days of the Guardian. Your arrival is unprecedented. He rules from the Citadel, in the canyons beyond the Black Sun Gate. The gate has been sealed since time forgotten. Oh, but no doubt you will find a way, dynamic one. Go well, enlightened one.
I'm not gonna lie, hearing I keep going something once, very irritating. Am I now able to... I can. Okay. Well, in that case, I want to go on... Before I continue, there was something I wanted to check again. Because I don't think... I should have been able to complete that bit by now.
Good to see you.
There has to be something else somewhere so I can access that key card. Just bear with me. Thank you. And that door was locked, wasn't it? Yeah. Since this is on Earth, there surely would be another way for me to access it. And that talks about them accessing some sort of realm. Which I remember that log said something about a dream world. So in fairness, there should be something. A key of some sort. Dead end there. There has to be something. Why did I just miss it? I had to just miss it. Nothing glows to pick one. Missing something. Really? There's nothing? There has to be though. I don't remember seeing. It wouldn't make sense for that the key to turn on that to be in a different place. You know, a different planet or wherever the has to be on Earth. It's gonna be hidden by or something, I know. It's your own mouse, okay? We've been down there, so it's down there. I'm gonna find this key of some sort. And technically, there's two keys I'm missing. Ain't gonna be in here, so. Okay, You're not going to tell me to call him. He's out in the wilds. So how the fuck am I supposed to find this? It should be quite obvious. Anything, anywhere I got my key.
You saw that tower pop up in the middle of the city too, yeah? I thought I'd finally lost it. I'd be afraid to step a toe in there. Who knows when it'll take off again. Hell, you found it! Wait. On the city? Les. He could still be. How about that? This... It means a lot, friend. Oh, let me give in kind. Take my pistol. It's, got a few lucky shots still in there. No, thank you. You're all right. Hey, I won't forget this.
Cool. Always take something when someone gives you something like that. So I can bang it.
Till next time.
There's someone somewhere. I'm whispers, you hear, got no speech. I'm good with friends. Oh. That looks cool. That looks cool. Why does that look cool as well? And that kind of looks cool. Like a different, yeah, feel. Ooh. Oh, damn. So in total, for a pair of armor, I would need, what's my 15, 40, 40, sorry, yeah, 40, yeah, 50, so 50 in total for a full set.
Well met, traveler. You have seen the skein of worlds. You have walked the labyrinth. And you pursue the road, yes? Walk the worlds, wanderer. The founder lies beyond. He waits, but he does not know he waits. I have lost much.
Do I
take care?
Because I mean, no, I would rather save it for now.
You found the great disappearing tower. Oh, what an adventure.
How many mysteries it must hold.
Let's see what we got. Take care, friend.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
I don't know these two have anything.
If we really want to be safe, we should find an island.
I just try to stay out of the way.
You touched that red crystal and...
I mean, how much time do we have left?
You were gone for a while.
Hi again.
You weren't coming back.
Okay. I keep thinking... just doesn't feel... He was my big brother. He was outside the big door. We couldn't let him in with all the root there. I told him I dreamed he wouldn't come back. But he didn't listen. Well... Lincoln... Sometimes I wish they were only a few weeks. We got separated. Mark looked out. I don't know what to do. Yeah. I try not to think about them. See you around.
Hello again.
Hey. Ace said a huge tower. You saw it, right? I run security for... We run drills all the time. Yeah. Commander Ford gave me the name. I figure it means I'm part of the ward. Yeah. I honestly think... Good people.
Okay.
I haven't been out in the city. I'm happy I grew up here. I hope Wallace. I'll look out for him. Oh, she's like I she can be.
I regret taking him.
Well, but I mean, it's remember, no restricted areas.
So I can't do anything with you.
Hello again.
Is there a place I can get into? Don't look like it, so... There has to be a key somewhere. There should be a key somewhere. Who the fuck does this ring belong to as well?
So that labyrinth does exist. My grandfather ranted about a moving tower in the city. A door to more doors, he said. I honestly never thought it was real. Maybe he is still out there. I appreciate your hard work out there. That beast has been a thorn in our side for years. Hopefully we can make more supply runs now. If you need anything, ask around.
Yeah, I am. I wonder if I don't have anything. You know... Help me. Don't like this, but I guess we're just gonna have to continue on. mean, that was a cool looking chest and a new scrap. Recently came out, by the way. The music stuff's going, so. Hang on a sec, that's definitely the citadel. Okay. Wait, there isn't like a secret citadel somewhere. Okay.
Was rough.
Holy shit, give me a heart attack. These are some actually cool enemies. Oh, there was a light. Bastard. Sweet, I'm getting a lot of iron from this. What the fuck? Nah, I saw you. No. Okay, that way looks like it's not the way, so this is why I'm going to go past. Yeah, it's wrong there. Yeah. Why are there so many of those? That really just make my life a little bit more tricky. Thank you. Okay. Definitely want a bit more reload speed, you know. Maybe just a couple of those.
Was rough.
Okay. They all have to be in the same sort of area. See, that's way too many bones. Yeah. Okay. Fucking hell. Okay, so that was a nice good chamber. Good thing. Oh.
This ain't good. That was rough.
Yeah, it fucking was. Okay, so this is where I was before. So that leads me up to a top. Okay. Yes, I did see one went past. My iron's going out. Let's just stop for a sec. I think any more points today. What are we going to do? So it's just forged out pretty well. Oof. Yeah, I can upgrade one. These a couple times. Yes, I did see the purple on there. See, once again, that's useful, but I haven't actually slid in a fight yet. I feel like I've gone past a number of moves now. Right. so now I'm stuck in it. The music changes when I go. Oh no. Okay. Oh. See, those ones are a bit more annoying because they like do a lunge which hits you. Struggling so much in the maze. Oh, I know why. It's because fucking all of them are in your face cunts. And guess what? I'm not an in your face cunt weapon.
Mentioned a new tap just showing up like if it were me. Certainly.
Oh my god, yes. Oh, just wait, hang on. So what? So max ammo is 30. So where's it? Okay. Like a fourth, nearly? That's a fourth, yeah. I bet it's a reload on it, though.
Be safe out there.
Yeah, nah, I'm sticking to this pistol.
What do you need? So long.
Okay. That should be enough time. I'm literally the wrong person for like this mission. Even then, if I had to. Assault rifle, yeah sure, it'd be much better, but basically I use my pistol. You're actually a pussy.
Rough.
me. You're in a fucking bulletproof thing, not fucking a... Yeah, you're not bulletproof, you're in a fucking radiation suit. No. Ooh. Ten less range, a lot more ammo. A lot more guns in the magazine. Oh? Guess I'll have to give this one a go. Oh my god, those people outside are going to be waiting for me, aren't they? Isn't that a bit of fucking... area? Oh god.
He's down!
No, this is going to be fun. Hey, isn't she kind of fun? Oh, I'm having fun with this now. Oh, cool, that shit exploded. Better be a mod or something that can increase my ammo capacity. Sorry, train, it's not mod. Thank you. been a lot of iron. Ah, so it's okay, you're very slow. So I'm expecting another big fat content on it now. Yeah, I need my resources back, it's been a while. Well then. Well, I think this is another good place to call this back quits. See you next time.